Howdy partners, it's your boy John here. Welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 after the end of the post-apocalypse mod. Sorry, it's been a while since we last played. Had a lot of stuff going on over the last week. Finally getting back into it. Let's go ahead and just start off right off the bat here. We got some technology we can invest in. Should I go for infantry? Heavy infantry might be a good idea to boost. Cavalry, we're not that great at cavalry, although... As these guys, I don't know if I should go for cavalry. If I was playing as a Texan nation, I probably would, although for some reason... Why is Texas not that great with cavalry? I'm surprised by that. Siege equipment? Might be something worth looking into. Shipbuilding, not really going to bother with that. And military organization might be a good idea. I think what I'm going to do is... grab heavy infantry. We'll do that. We can go ahead and boost into either legalism, which would unlock medium crown authority, which I kind of like the idea of that. What do we get out of this? Feudal... we'll go with that. I think I like that better. Okay. So anyway, last time we left off, we had a lot of holy wars going on. Looks like we still kind of have one going here. Jacinto was formed under the Longhorns, so I might actually... it might be a wise idea for us to actually support Jacinto here. Try to build up relations with him. Might be a good idea. So I might do that. I'm still waiting on you to fabricate a claim on Little Mo, which it's starting to look like that's never going to happen. We do have a claim on Louisiana, but it can be inherited by our successor. So maybe I will let you handle that when it comes down to it. Hopefully Jacinto can take this bit right here, and that'll make Louisiana even weaker. We can just take them over from there. Because I think Louisiana's king... let me see here. I thought you were in prison. I guess not. Alright, so never mind. I guess what I'm going to do then is try to build relations with Jacinto for the moment. And I guess I'll jump off screen and be back when something happens. Okay, another voodooist event. Devious Sloa possessing you has chosen to remain on the earthly side of the crossroads. You can hear him even now goading you towards cunning schemes and clever plots. I wish to learn more. Fine. Let's kind of speed that up a little bit. I'm thinking about something here. I'm thinking. Alright, go away. Let's go ahead and get you a marriage here, but I'm thinking about replacing you, because I'm kind of disappointed in how things are not working out for us here. I'm trying to get my claim down. So let's just look at this real quick. See if we got anyone better than you. No, you are it, which is kind of sad. I guess we'll just let you there a little longer. I think I could declare a holy war. Holy war for Timberland. Which, though I think Timberland is actually also part of... yeah, Timberland is also partly inside of Arkansas. That would not be a good idea for us. Because I'm kind of concerned if I did that. Would Arkansas declare war on us? That's something I don't want here at the moment. Alright, we'll give this guy a little longer. If it doesn't work out, I'm going to declare a holy war. I don't think there's really many revelationists too close to us. We got a lot of revelationists up here in Arkansas, but their duke is Catholic. And really the only other revelationists are further up the Mississippi River from us, up into Tennessee. So I think we'll be okay if we do declare a holy war. I'm not sure, we'll just have to see. Peddlers selling all sorts of foods, clothing, exotic spices, and luxuries such as glass and jewels filled the town square with their wares and shouts. There are a couple of things I need. Loose tin gold. That's not very good either. What is our traits? Let me look at this real quick. We are gregarious, which wouldn't make any sense to be shy there. Alright, we'll just go ahead and spend the money. You know what? I actually need to work on improving some of my holdings anyway. Let's actually take a look at that real quick. Thank you. Let's take a look at Smack Over real quick. What can we do here? I may wish to... I'll get some more tax income coming in. We'll grab a castle walls. That's good. My liege, since I ride in Smack Over. Okay, that's good. How many troops can we field? 1,280. Right. Well, I guess back off screen. Definitely some interesting things going on over here in Texas. Oh. Oh, finally. Thank you. I was about to say something. You decide to pop up with that. Comancheria has definitely kind of expanded. We have Abilene here now, which I don't think was here before. War to revoke Brownwood. Really? Huh. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and use this claim. We're going to go to war with Little Mo. We're going to take this place. It's been a long time coming. Let me just slow things down here for a second. Declare war. Claim Little Mo. You... Oh, wait, hold on. We should probably take a look at this. Who are you? You can raise 439,000. Who are you? You're Alderman of Minnesota. What are you... Okay, I have no idea what's going on here. I'm not too concerned about that. That is your husband. That is somebody else up in Minnesota. So we'll just declare war. Claim Little Mo. Yeah. You only have 300. You can rally against us. Let's do this. We'll do that. Let's go ahead and just pop up a few troops. I don't think I'll need that many. There we go. And there we go. Definitely more than enough. Just go ahead and bring them over, group them up. We'll send them up. I don't think this will be too much of a problem. Should we try to head off this army before they do anything? I think we'll be okay. Let's go ahead and group up. And group up. March down. Fight them in Caddo. And then march up there and take Little Mo. Okay, come on. There we go. Good. Alright, that's 20 points. Let's get up there. Should I go from Fort Smith from here? I don't know. Castle Walls has been built in Smack Over. Okay. I think we'll get 100% out of this. Let me just slow things down for a second. Any day now. There we go. We didn't get any points out of that. Okay, I guess we'll just have to stay here a little longer. I will attend. That's fine. I don't think you can... No, you won't be able to take any our territory from us with that. Ceremony. This is a time when even a duchess... We've seen this before. Let's go ahead and present offerings during a formal, serious rite. I can take possession. We all felt the presence. That's fine. Right. I guess I'll jump off screen until something interesting happens. For legendary, I have discovered a plot where Count Thomas of Caddo seeks to kill Camille Grenois. Wait, hold on. Grenois. Camille Grenois. It's not one of you. It must be one of your brothers. Kids, let's see here. Yeah, dude, that's not cool. We're family. Get along. In a plot. There we go. Hopefully that sorts that out, but I'm keeping an eye on you. And... Will that get it? What? Why does that not count? Wait, what? Hold on, what? Alright, you know what? Oh, Fort Smith has been called in. Okay, let's pop up everything we have, then. I wasn't expecting that. Guys, stop popping stuff up, please. Alright, let's bring everybody together up here. All right. It's fine. Always next time. So all these little guys are sticking together now. All right, we're gonna pop up here. Hopefully they don't run. Maybe I will go after Fort Smith. I won't be able to take them in this war, but... Oh, that's good. 50%. Okay. But I'm thinking definitely now I'm going after Fort Smith. And maybe... Louisiana is still a good idea, I think. Louisiana will still be a good idea. That'll get us a port on the ocean. Though I don't know if Arkansas has any ports on the... Let me see. Any ports? No. Although I'm pretty sure we could build ports on the river. I think. kind of curious, though. I don't know. All right. Let's just take this real quick. There we go. That wraps that war up nicely. Let's go ahead and enforce our demands. We have little Mo. Should I give this back to you? And just make you a vassal? Huh, no, we can't even do that. I was thinking that might be a good idea, but now that I... Oh, you've gone up to Choctaw. Where's Choctaw? Right here. Okay. So let's find us a ruler here for Little Mo. Go ahead. Actually, can I... No, I cannot boost up my centralization anymore at the moment. All right, let's look for somebody we could give this to. I mean, I could give it to one of my... Let me see here. You have one title, Caddo. You have one title in Catahoula. I think I might give Little Mo to somebody else. Go ahead and just drop these guys down here. What? Locals might be corrupt. Okay. Use it as you see fit, I guess. Might send you to go do something else. Let's do that. I'm gonna have... Well, I need you to actually do something here anyway. We'll do that. And I'll send you to study technology down in Jacinto. And now that you're done doing that, I think I'll just send you to improve relations with Jacinto. Wait, did I say I was going to send... Okay, no, I sent him down to Louisiana. I'm getting myself kind of confused. Good news, my lady. We have received credible reports of a recent sighting of the Great White Stag in the province of Ruston. Saddle my horse. Alright, now let's get back on track here. I want to find somebody to govern Little Mo. You, maybe. Let's go back and take a look who else we got. So keeping you in mind, Martin Degerson, Tiberius, Carmen, who are you? Okay. Let's go ahead, I think, and let Martin have this one. Grant landed title. Little Mo. Include lower titles, that's fine. There we go. Okay. So, that actually... I like the way that wrapped it up. we finally accomplished something with this series. All right, so next, I think, is either Fort Smith, or if Texarkana breaks up, I may try to grab Texarkana. Can I? No, I can't. Okay. You're Catholic, so declaring a holy war is not a good idea. Okay, let's go ahead and sustain the low with an animal sacrifice. Whatever, that's fine. Always next time. Let's go ahead and check out, see what other provinces here we can improve. Wait, do we have any? All of our holdings here are castles. I did not realize this. Okay, so I should probably save up money to build a city. A city would probably be a good idea here. So that's what we're going to work towards. Caballero. The agile light cavalry of the Gulf Kingdoms are raised here. Huh. Be interesting. Light cavalry. Cavalry attack. That's pretty good. I don't think we really have any cavalry, do we? Let me see here. I don't think we really do. You have gathered your followers, your hunting dogs, you have saddled your horse and prepare your weapons. You are ready to set out to hunt the great white stag. Okay. That's fine. Well, I guess I'll go a little bit longer here. What happened over here again? Okay. Looks like, Comanche reannexed Abilene here. Was this Abilene? I've already forgotten who was here. during your hunt, you come to a deep gorge. Right on the other side is the white stag staring at you. You are so close yet cannot reach it. As it runs away, you realize that you must return home without a victory this time. Sure, I'll catch it someday. You're getting kind of up there. I kind of doubt it. How old are you? 65. So you're probably going to drop dead any day now here. Right. That demit's too big, I know. But I really don't want to give up any more land here. I'm hoping to be able to boost up our holdings here pretty soon. Out of curiosity, let's take a look at this. Okay, so these are ours. We have four vassals, one in Little Mo, one in Caddo, one in Rustin, one in Catahoula. So get rid of that for now. Right. What am I doing? Oh, here we go. Okay. Well, partners, how long have I been recording? I'm not sure, but it feels like it's been a while. I'm going to go ahead and call this the episode because I've actually accomplished something today. And I might as well call it before I ruin it completely. All right, thanks for watching, partners. I will see y'all next time. Bye-bye. You know, I think all their attention is drawn to the front, so we might actually be able to pull this off. Got here. That's ours. Don't feel like I helped any there. Let's go ahead and reload. Oh! Pick the bad time.